20 seconds on the clock, please.
Clock will start after I read the first question. Tell me how many hours of sleep parents of a newborn get each night.
4.
Name something people do to their dogs.
Bathe them.
Tell me something a fireman needs to do his job.
A hose.
A dental procedure people hate.
Getting their cavities fixed.
Some place where they sell cotton candy.
Museum.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. How many hours of sleep do parents of a newborn get every night? You said 4 hours. Survey said 30. You were right big time. Name something people do to their dogs. You said they bathe them. Yes, they do. Survey said 9. Okay. Something a fireman needs to do his job. You said he needs a hose. Survey said 31.
Much better. Much better.
How about a dental procedure that everybody hates? You said getting those cavities fixed. Yeah, survey said. Boom. Someplace where they sell cotton candy. You said the Louvre. Yep, we're going to see the Mona Lisa. I'll take some cotton candy. Survey said that's okay. You got 117 points. Clear the board. Are you ready?
Yes.
Remind everyone of Carmen's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Time will start after I read the first question. How many hours of sleep parents... tell me how many hours of sleep parents of a newborn get each night?
3.
Something people do to their dogs?
Groom.
Tell me something a fireman needs to do his job?
Hose.
Try again.
Ladder.
A dental procedure people hate?
Filling.
Try again.
Crown.
Tell me some place where they sell cotton candy?
Carnival.
Good job. Good job. Okay. 83 points. How many hours of sleep do parents of a newborn get each night? You said 3. It's going down. They used to get 4. Survey said 21. Okay. Something that people do to their dogs, you said they groom them right after they bathe them. Survey said 9. Walk. Probably right up there with feed. Okay, something that fireman needs to do his job, you said ladder. Hose and ladder. Survey said 5. Water was the number one answer. They need water. Go in those hoses. A dental procedure that people hate. You said getting a crown. Survey said cavities and drilling. All right, 48 points. Some place where they sell cotton candy. You said the carnival. 48 points. It's the number one answer. So there is a possibility. Survey said.
Suzanne, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
15 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck. Which one of the senses diminishes the quickest as you grow older?
Sight.
Name a kind of place with large green lawns.
A golf course.
Something kids swap.
Gum.
Tell me how often you bathe your dog.
Once a week.
Name a game played at picnics.
Volleyball.
Turn around. Let's see how you get some damn extra buzzer. Which one of the senses diminishes the quickest as you grow older? You said your sight. Our survey said.
Yeah!
Excellent. Yeah! Name a kind of place with large green lawns. Your choice? a golf course. Our survey said 48. Something kids swap. This is a terrible thought. You said gum. Our survey said none. Tell me how often you bathe your dog, you said. Once a week. Our survey said 18 over 100. Name a game played at picnics. Your choice, volleyball. Our survey said only four up to 122 back with your family. We will bring in your sister Dinah. We'll give you 20 seconds on the clock. We will reveal your partner's answers. Good luck. Bring home that cash. Which one of the senses diminishes the quickest as you grow older?
Your hearing.
Name a kind of place with large green lawns.
Pass.
Something kids swap.
Their bottom.
Tell me how often you bathe your dog.
Once a month.
Name a game played at picnics.
Volleyball.
Name a kind of place with, try again.
Softball.
Name a kind of place with large green lawns. Turn around, let's see how, okay. I was stuttering over the question, Dinah, so the judge has jumped on me. Give me one answer. Name a kind of place with large green lawns.
Condos.
Condos.
Condominiums.
It's just as good that I didn't ask the question about it. Turn around.
You make me feel better about it. I hope to God you get the 78 points.
I hope too.
I don't know. I want you to get it. Which one of the senses diminishes the quickest as you grow older? You said your hearing. Our survey said 44. You are right up there. Sight was the number one answer. A kind of place with large green lawns. Of course, you said the very popular condos. You see, what they do is they take a little bit of ground and build straight up so there is no grass. Our survey said zero. Something kids swap. This number one answer was golf course. This was a very eye-opening thing for me, Diane. Something that your kids swap. You said their bottoms.
I was thinking of something else. But
I know you were.
And kids don't do it anyway. But.
And neither do adults. I've tried. It doesn't work. Our survey said. All right. It's coming down to the last two. Tell me how often you bathe your dog. I got confidence. The number one answer was baseball cards on something kids swap. Yeah. The last two answers are what it all rides on. Tell me how often you bathe your dog. You said once a month. Our survey said 40. You got the cow. Woo! We're coming right back. I can't believe it. Once a month, number one answer. Bet you know how this works. 15 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck. Thank Name you. The month when you start looking forward to springtime.
May.
A kind of bread.
Wheat bread.
A month of the football season.
January.
Something water skiers wear.
Bathing suit.
A color worn by business executives.
Blue.
That's five. Turn around and you'll get it within the 15 seconds. Let's see how you do it. I asked you to name the month when you start looking forward to springtime. You said? May. Our survey said zero. A kind of bread. You said wheat. Our survey said 29. A month of the football season. You said January. Our survey said 12. I asked you something water skiers wear. You said bathing suits. Our survey said 21. A color worn by business executives. You said blue. Our survey said 42. Takes you up over 100. You can go back with your family. Let's cover those answers and bring in her brother who's been kept off stage. There are going to be 20 seconds on the clock, please.
Okay.
Good luck to you. Let's reveal those answers once again. Name the month when you start looking forward to springtime.
April.
A kind of bread.
White.
A month of the football season.
November.
Something water skiers wear.
Wetsuit.
A color worn by business executives.
Navy blue.
Try again.
Charcoal.
That's five. Okay, all right. Turn around. All right, we'll see. You need 96 points. Okay. Now, you want to say hello to your grandmother?
Yes.
What's her name?
I'd like to say hi to my grandparents.
Okay, you just did it. Okay, here we go. I asked you to name the month when you start looking forward to springtime. You said April. Our survey said 8. February was the number one answer.
Okay.
I asked you to name a kind of bread. You said
White bread. Our survey said 4. Surprisingly, rye bread was the number one answer. A month of the football season, you said November. Our survey said 37. Okay. You're up over 150. Something water skiers wear. You said a wetsuit. Our survey said none. Skis were the number one answer. A little too obvious there.
Right.
I guess your grandma's not real excited about this, but then again, this show's dedicated to my grandmother.
Well,
so, okay. A color worn by business executives, you said charcoal. If 47 people agreed, you're gonna take home $5,000. Our survey said 47! You just surpassed! I don't believe it! Look out! He lost his glasses!